हाँ जी एंड वेलकम बैक टू द हडल। आज थोड़ा सा सेटअप डिफरेंट है क्योंकि माइक नहीं था हमारे पास।
ठंडे तो
कठे यार
हडल हुए हैं।
बेस्ट जोक
येट
इफ दैट्स व्हाट वी वांट टू कॉल हिम।
ज़ाकरिया आगा टू माय राइट, तारिक अब्दुल रहमान, अबू बकर आगा एंड वलीद मसूद खान।
बॉयस
क्या बात कर रहे हैं आज हम?
भूल गया हूं मैं। मसला ये है ना, मतलब आजकल जो
जिंदगी में
सर्दी जब हुई है ना, तो व्हेन यू वॉश योर हैंड्स तो फिर वो ड्राइनेस काफी ज्यादा हो जाता है। तो इट्स बैड मैन, इट्स बैड।
इट्स क्वाइट स्टार्ट टू द शो।
हैंड्स आर एब्सोल्युटली डिस्ट्रॉयड बिकॉज़ ऑफ कोविड, क्योंकि इसमें याद तो होता है।
माइट नॉट जस्ट बी अ विंटर थिंग।
द बॉयज चैंपियंस लीग,
द पॉइंट इज
तुमने भी कहा था एक वक्त में, बट या जस्ट फोकस ऑन स्कुडेटो नाउ एंड
मिलान वर लीडिंग सीरिए आ व्हेन वी प्लेड सेकंड लेग अगेंस्ट लिवरपूल, नॉट सेकंड लेग बट द गेम एट द सैन सिरो, एंड दे वर वेरी easily beat by a half full team Liverpool.
Yeah.
Does that say a lot about the Italian league at the moment, do you think?
No, not at all, because the thing is we lost two games after we drew with Atletico as well, and it's simply because of just how crap our performance has been. That's it.
Also, like, you played well at Anfield, it wasn't that bad.
No, we started off well, but the problem is Pioli's management has become very predictable. The players have become a bit complacent. Did you see how many ball losses Theo Hernandez did?
Mm-hmm.
Like, can you imagine? So, like, and every player goes through that. They just have to come down to the point where managers like Klopp, Pep, even Tuchel, they tell their players, listen, you're fucking up. Get your shit together. तो वो नहीं हो रहा है।
नहीं, वो है ना। इसलिए डक डक
आवाज़। Yeah, because I know these guys can play much better.
एक बार मेरे मैं जो बोल रहा था ना, तो बस मेरे एक sequence एक 3 सेकंड के तो quack 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 कर make it sound like I'm swearing.
वैसे swear कर ले ताकि मैं डालूँ।
No, but I'm not actually swearing. So it just look cool.
आज इसे क्या हुआ है?
Don't know. Anyways, yeah. So crap loss.
It's the cold water in the hands apparently.
On that note, Liverpool did become the first English side to win all their games in a group.
Yes, sir.
Six.
Mm-hmm. Very impressive.
वो भी bench strength के साथ यार, the thing we've been not sure about all season, के जो bench strength is good enough, and with that we're able to win all 6 Champions League games, you know.
Good. Mm-hmm. Let's see over season, nil knockout football है ना.
हाँ, वही बात.
Over season must
play. अच्छा, जो main बात है वो था चैंपियंस लीग का ड्रॉ जो हमने अभी तक डिस्कस नहीं किया।
जी,
हुआ क्या था?
हुआ ये था,
तुम तो लाइव देख रहे थे।
मैं लाइव देख रहा था। हुआ ये था कि सो व्हाट हैपेंड इज विलेरियल वर बीइंग ड्रॉन, आई थिंक दे केम फर्स्ट, नो दे केम सेकंड, एनीवेज दे वर बीइंग ड्रॉन एंड इन द अवेलेबल सिलेक्शंस फॉर सम रीजन यूनाइटेड वर नॉट अवेलेबल इन देयर एंड दैट वाज लाइक एन एरर। एनीवेज दे वर ड्रॉन विद सिटी and in the next round when Atletico were being drawn again, United wasn't available because somebody said that they've already been drawn in the previous round, which they weren't. They were just blacked out because of some error. So because of that, everything got messed up. even though there were some very exciting fixtures.
United PSG, वो तो जैसे ही वो आया तो तुमने भेजा था, मैंने बोला ये तो rigged है भाई.
Yeah, a lot of people conspiracy theories के rigged था, because they wanted like that big match before you know Messi and Ronaldo eventually just.
तो उसके बाद जो अब fixtures बने
हैं. जो अब fixtures हैं वो.
सिर्फ Madrid PSG एक.
Madrid PSG Inter Liverpool.
I as a neutral जिसका कोई
अभी अगर अच्छे वाले नहीं है तो बाद में अच्छे वाले मैच
चला जाएंगे. Be happy you guys aren't in the conference league because the dog was just shitting.
Did you see that video?
On the field.
No,
that's the conference league.
A dog runs onto the pitch and just takes like a wet shit within 5 minutes and it runs so.
See, like we have.
Can't believe that.
Because the thing is that Europa League का all that shit ना वो मतलब conference league में ही है फिर. जो Europa League है उसके fixtures मैंने देखे काफी मजे के थे. तो it's also done good.
अब तो Barca भी है.
It's done good for
Europa.
हाँ, but it's done good for Europa League ना, even though like वो तो है wrong conference league aside, like how horrible it is. Europa League's got better.
But it's good that these teams, smaller clubs, are getting recognition even if.
Yeah,
teams like Spurs.
Yeah. ठीक है, Spurs दे अपने वो Premier League में तो the butt of everyone's joke, but.
But वो C team खिलाते हैं
फिर. Doesn't matter. It's still a big deal for a club to go. I remember when Shani, our friend Zishan, he said this about when Barca drew with some random Hungarian club in the group stage, and then we were like, oh, इनके तो, you know. But he was like, yeah, it's a, even if they lose by 10-0 or whatever, it's a big thing for them to go to Camp Nou. For someone from Barcelona, like Messi's stature, to come to their club as well.
Or so
watching
club,
more revenue milta
hai. Yeah, yeah.
Remember watching these UEFA magazine shows back in the day when, I think, 10 sports had the rights to them. We were like in high school and stuff.
Oh, so 10 sports nahi
tha. Achha, main to us pe dekhta tha. Anyway, so then they would show like, for
super
example,
sports.
Barca finishes in the top 4 in La Liga.
Super sports.
Barca finishes top 4 in La Liga and gets to the Champions League group stages. But for example, a Hungarian team might have had gone through like, finished top of their league, gone through so many playoff rounds, and then get into group stages were like winning a competition for them.
Yeah.
And then, as a result, they get to host like teams like this and go to those stadiums. So it's a huge,
it's
cool,
a big thing. Yeah.
It's a big thing.
Yeah.
Ramos
just
back
just
to Madrid.
है ये भी हो रहा है
नहीं मतलब मैच
है ना तो वही सही है आई डोंट ब्लेम मैं भी ब्रो मैं भी आई
लग रहा है मिस दिस
वन मैं क्या कह रहा
है यार मैं वो सोच रहा था मैं काफी देर से जेल में था
ये बोल रहा है ये बोल रहा है मैं टीवी पे टेन स्पोर्ट्स देख रहा था मैं क्या कह रहा था अपन वहीं से रामोस चोर
वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द फिक्चर्स
वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट नाउ
मैड्रिड टू पीएसजी आई शुड हैव अंडरस्टूड इट अर्लियर
विला इज सेंडिंग जेरार्ड टू लिवरपूल इज गेटिंग साइड बैक नाउ इट इज रिटर्निंग
तुमने याद नहीं है ड्रोगबा ने 3-1 पहले जीते थे तुम लोग एनफील्ड पे
predictions. PSG Madrid.
तो जब मैं बोल रहा था तब
वो
तुमने डिफरेंट तरीके से बोला.
अच्छा. Anyways,
what is it? PSG Madrid as the tie, like PSG is home first.
Yeah. First in Paris.
Madrid, I think.
No, I'm talking about like the whole like both legs.
Yeah, I think they're
going to
win the tie.
Madrid?
Yeah.
I feel PSG.
Yeah, me too.
Why?
It's
going to
be
back your shirt.
It's going to be a close game.
Q,
star quality, bro.
Yeah,
star
exactly.
quality.
I feel like PSG has those
star
players
quality.
And just drag them over the.
But they haven't been. They haven't been. And Pochettino, I don't think, has been able to even make any coherent team out of the front three.
Oh, yeah, he hasn't.
They've been more like passengers, especially in Europe. They haven't cut it at all.
Mm.
Even the Leipzig games, they were lucky there. And Madrid, even though not at their best.
They are at their best.
No,
actually.
No, but at their best historically.
Oh, yeah.
But yes, they're top in La Liga by 12.
They're top in La Liga.
Yeah.
They're keeping clean sheets. Vinicius, Benzema, even Asensio. Like everybody's just firing on
exactly.
all.
Exactly. So I don't see how PSG is going to overtake them. They're miles
it's
ahead.
They those scenarios as always.
Also,
ek
one
PSG
more thing.
Ka,
this is
ek PSG jeets way over ek Madrid.
No, let me tell you why. Let me tell you why. PSG ka PSG jeet jayegi. I'll be with you guys if. Virati starts. ठीक है, Virati is injured like he always is. मतलब इसका season हर बार injured होता है. That's why I can't rate him as the top. Everyone says top, even though he's really great. You have to show consistency. नहीं है उसमें. If Virati plays though and starts, PSG are going through. If he doesn't, Madrid are just too good.
So that's
like,
it.
Like Tariq,
Virati plays,
like
let's forget everything Madrid's
I'm
done all season.
You, I'm
just Virati.
Because like you said, star power, and I'm telling you, Virati can control that.
What
exactly
about the season
these
teams are happening?
So I'm like, and if Virati isn't there now, Madrid both easily jaa rahi hai. Madrid aram se jaa rahi hai. If Virati
is opposite end.
Like if Virati khel raha hai, toh bas sab
kuch
bhar
mein gaya. It's going to
be
good match. It's going
to
be good match for PSG.
PSG
is
he's saying they might have a chance to win it. I get what he's saying, but also...
But Madrid ka bahut fit.
Outrageous hype of Pochettino comes from. Yes, he did well at Spurs for a bit, but
no
he's like,
good.
No, no, I'm talking generally perception wise.
Ancelotti
is an elite manager, and Pochettino
he's a Champions League manager. Like,
bro,
this is his favorite
exactly.
tournament.
So I don't see PSG even denting Madrid. I think it's going to be easy.
Achha, who's the better manager, Zidane or your train manager? Kya hai? Thomas train, the train, kya tha? What's his name?
Tuchel.
Thomas
yeah.
the train engine.
Tuki Express.
Tuki Express, yeah, that name. Is Zidane a better manager or Tuki?
I think Zidane's a better manager.
So, wo to jeeta tha, Tuki to Zidane se jeeta nahi tha. Last season.
What are you picking
he's
a fight
said,
on?
Bro, the point is he's saying he's a better manager, so Carlo's going to win because he's a better manager. Ye scene to nahi
better
the
manager
point.
With a better team playing better overall.
They're not. How do you can say they're a better team? Individual
because
the they're
individual
yeah.
star power.
And knockout
PSG.
Football.
Yeah.
Is.
Yeah. Or
knockout football.
Knockout
football. Messi has his day.
Exactly. Messi has his day.
All about just one. Just how it is on the day.
Mbappe is on his revenge.
Well, actually, I have to disagree a bit on star power. Aside from Messi and Mbappe and Neymar, I feel like...
Aside from
Sergio Ramos...
Hakimi, bro. Hakimi is a monster on the right.
Yeah, individually, dekha jaye to PSG has a way better team than Madrid. Individuals.
Di Maria, bro. And if you play 4-2-3-1, Di Maria before.
Look,
before
individually, I think midfield mein to Madrid is outclassing them as well.
By a mile.
And
unless Virati plays, bro.
I'm not talking about when they play. I'm talking about just on paper, better midfielders.
Easy.
Forwards, to obviously, TK PSG has its killer star quality over there. TK, though, don't crap on Benzema and Vinicius.
Vinicius.
No,
right? TK?
Not Lord.
Defense, mein, TK, this is a new defense completely from Madrid.
Marquinhos is really underrated, by the way.
Militao. Militao.
Militao.
Alaba. Ferland Mendy. And who's the right back? Carvajal, sometimes. And
Ferland Mendy be clean, nahi hai, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh.
Clean, okay, weird.
Yeah.
But yeah, I get it. and
clean, like not like the other Mendy.
Yeah.
Like,
he's
not
no,
clean.
He's not. He's not.
That's
not
what you meant.
Yeah.
No. Oh.
It's the both emphasis here for.
No,
what
clean?
Like, that Mendy.
No,
he
was
clean.
Clean.
Mistakes,
fortunes.
Okay. I thought you wanted
oh
to say
God.
He's clean as well.
I said, "Haan, bolo, yar."
And I think they're on par with PSG's defense.
I completely agree with that.
So. Only thing, so it's just a matter of.
I say PSG. What do you say?
Madrid.
PSG.
अच्छा नेक्स्ट मैच
है जी इंटर एंड लिवरपूल
द फ्लोर
Liverpool, Milan. Easy Liverpool.
The Milan Inter front line isn't that bad.
Yeah, I have to say,
like all Spain. Italian clubs are made to look good by all the other Italian clubs.
Okay. How many Serie A matches do you watch in a month?
I don't. I just watch the how they play in the Champions League, and it doesn't.
Dekho, let's not shade on the Serie A. I think it's
a not this is just the highest goals per game. By the way, this
Serie A.
ठीक है ना? Inter Milan jo hai I hate saying this but they're in really good form
and they're top
they're top right now and their attacking line like people thought Dzeko was just coming in just to you know put another body there with
Lautaro
with Martinez but bro he's scoring like crazy he's not just scoring he's getting involved in all the games Barella is
what a catch
man Barella is a monster.
Barella is a monster, but so is Harris Routh. Barella is crazy. Their defense line is really good as well. So they're going to give a very, very tough time to Liverpool. Especially the fact that they conceded goals against AC Milan. So,
you know. So is Milan's front line not that good?
Inter's.
But you're saying that like Liverpool conceded against Milan.
Yeah,
right? So they look like
they,
that trouble.
Milan's front line is Giroud and Ibrahimovic.
Mm-hmm.
So
what are you basing it on? The two goals you scored at Anfield.
Yeah.
तो वो तो फ्लूक थे तुम्हारे दो literally फ्लूक गोल्स मारे दो मिनट में मारे उसके बाद पूरा मैच कंट्रोल था
ठीक है
we are not obsessed what are you think
well, I'm just saying dude I don't think I honestly don't think that the Italian clubs this year stand that much of a chance
conceded and there were two well worked goals by the way they weren't flukes
2 minutes of that's literally just that
what do you mean
that, switch off
wait a minute was there a missed pass
scored,
from some sort of
lost,
defender
bro, the same thing happened
defender?
To us
So why can't so this
Brentford,
why can't
Brentford
just be
why
can't they be well worked goals and have a good defense?
By definition, in a match, for a team to score a goal
we
means the other
off,
team defense has to
I'm
do something
you,
wrong.
For 2 minutes, we switched off.
Okay, you switched
Brentford
off,
and we conceded. Is
yeah,
the same
bro,
thing
so
happened?
So what's wrong with
so,
that?
So that's a blip. That's a blip.
This time, to every goal that any
that's not a fact.
No, I never said defense weak, but you still conceded those goals.
So you're saying we concede them all the time? We don't.
Did I say all the time?
You're implying it.
I'm not implying it.
You just said that.
Yeah,
I'm
so
not
look,
implying
look,
it.
You said there'll be trouble, right? I think Liverpool's going
to
win both legs.
Yeah,
and it'll be quite comfortable.
To think that, but I have
an opinion.
I'm allowed to say that. Because
no, actually, yeah, no.
Because they can see
it.
I don't think they're going
to
have much
trouble. I think it'll be pretty easy.
I think there will be a lot of trouble.
Mujhe bhi lag raha hai easy
win. Yeah, they'll win both legs.
No, it's not going to be easy. But in our defense, ke liye masla nahi hoga. Van Dijk ke liye masla nahi hoga, bro. Who is what
easy
is
one?
Why don't we just call it the Liverpool huddle?
Virgil van Dijk, yaar, kya keh rahe boys?
Acha, next match pe chale jao, ye aur ladega.
I think it'll be close, but Liverpool go through.
Yeah,
same. But also, they're your rivals. Who are you defending?
Who do you think?
I'm trying to be objective. You know, there's such a thing as
there is no
objective.
Such thing.
Do you think
that.
Liverpool will win both legs?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Do you think it'll be hard for them, but they'll still?
I don't know about both
legs,
but I think they'll be.
Also, Liverpool.
I don't think it'll be a one-sided affair.
And Liverpool have a dodgy record. If you take this outlier San Siro game out, they have a dodgy record away in Italy.
Wow, take the only
exception.
Has played in the San Siro and crashed and beaten.
Because that's the exception. The games against Napoli, for
Klopp
example.
Is an exception to Liverpool as
but
well.
Klopp has
Our history with Klopp didn't come, Klopp came. Yeah.
So Klopp came pichle.
History में कभी था नहीं और क्या history चाहिए तुम्हें?
No, but 4 years.
Yeah, he's only been here 4 or 5.
Next,
please move on from Liverpool.
But अभी India है.
The next match is Atletico versus Manchester United.
ये मजे का match है. मतलब not on देखने में नहीं
ये इसमें कोई लड़ाई
देखने,
होगी
हाँ, देखने में तो बिल्कुल मजा नहीं आएगा ऑन पेपर मजे का
दिस इज अ इंटरेस्टिंग गेम
ब्रो सिमियोने इज लॉस्ट फ्रॉम रोनाल्डो ऑल द टाइम
आई
वांट देम टू विन लाइक एटलेटिको बट आई थिंक दे विल लूज आई थिंक रोनाल्डो का फैक्टर
आई थिंक इफ सुआरेस
फियर फैक्टर
आई थिंक इफ सुआरेस
नॉकआउट फुटबॉल
सिमियोने के हेड में है रोनाल्डो
आई थिंक इफ सुआरेस इज फिट जस्ट बिकॉज़ ऑफ द वे सुआरेस ग्रीज़मैन एंड जोआ फेलिक्स प्ले दे आर जस्ट and rip apart Maguire and off the dominant yani ke
just said yaar bhi hasiya ki defense hi hai yaar matlab Varane bahut miss hai
Varane like if he plays solo he might bring some stability there but like look your defense starts from your midfield and Tomini jo hai na my god he has no awareness no spatial presence
I'm excited to see how Felix and Wan-Bissaka go at it
वो फिलिक्स को खिलाता नहीं है यार अजीब सीन है समवन नीड्स टू बाय फिलिक्स फ्रॉम एटलेटिको
वाओ दैट्स अ गुड
ही माइट गो बैक टू बेनफिका यू नो
व्हाई
बेनफिका
आई होप ही डज
अपेरेंटली देयर इज सम रूमर गोइंग अराउंड ही हैड विजिटेड बेनफिका सॉरी व्हेयरएवर बेनफिका इज इन पोर्टुगल द स्टेडियम अ कपल ऑफ डेज अगो एंड पीपल आर लाइक ओ ही इज कमिंग बैक
Every time I see him play, I think he plays amazing.
Yeah,
he's fit player, fit player,
amazing.
I'll
be very surprised if United get through this game. I don't know, like, is it February, right? So there's some time. There's a new manager. You never know, but that midfield, I don't think they can recruit enough to make it better.
If they recruit well established players, like if he's
they have a chance then.
If he's recruiting project players, no, like isko main. थोड़ा ग्रूम करूंगा ये वो फिर बहुत मुश्किल है
वेल एस्टैब्लिश प्लेयर्स अभी तो नहीं लेंगे उनके सारी गेम ही इस वक्त प्रोजेक्ट है कि हम
वो
प्रोजेक्ट दे रहे हैं इसको
क्यों ना ले दे नीड समवन बैड
मिडफील्ड
फॉर देयर मिडफील्ड पोगबा इवन माइट गो एज वेल
लाइक फ्रेड इज
वन थिंग आई एम वरीड अबाउट इज फ्रेंकी शायद चला जाए यूनाइटेड शायद
या बार्सा आर लुकिंग
टू ऑफलोड दे वांट टू ऑफलोड हिम एंड दे नीड अ मिडफील्डर एंड आई थिंक पोगबा कॉन्ट्रैक्ट नहीं दे रहा वो एंड फ्रेंकी इज अ परफेक्ट मिस लाइक ही इज दैट डीएम व्हिच दे आर मिसिंग अ डीएम कंट्रोलर ना क्योंकि दैट एंड डिफेंसिवली वी अच्छा दैट अलाउ लाइक ब्रूनो फर्नांडिस एंड पोगबा टू सॉरी पोगबा तो नहीं होगा ब्रूनो
एंड ट्रेंट
Yeah,
also getting linked to Jude Bellingham, and that would also be a good player.
That's
not happening.
because if he linked to Liverpool, so it's not happening.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Because everybody picks Liverpool or United all the time.
I mean, abhi ho jayega. Abhi ho jayega.
Acha, predictions.
Ronaldo winning it.
United. So Ronaldo winning, not United.
Atletico.
Yeah, I think Atletico as well.
अवे गोल रूल्स खत्म हो गए
यस सो हैप्पी फॉर
इस सीजन है ही नहीं कोई अवे गोल
नहीं खत्म हो गए तो
यूनाइटेड
यूनाइटेड
या
हैं ओके
रोनाल्डो
ओह या यू नेवर नो लाइक इट इज
क्लच प्लेयर्स होते हैं ना
ही इज
चैंपियंस लीग फुटबॉल इज हिज
एंड इन दिस सीजन इन द चैंपियंस लीग इज ऑलरेडी काइंड ऑफ डन इट लाइक इज रीजन देयर इवन एनीवेयर सो या दैट बार बार इन दैट
लैंडा वाला हेडर था विलेरियल का गोल था Atlanta ka phir se away leg mein do goal the like monster performances
great
I think Atleti ra degi ne Atleti aake jayegi
fingers crossed next
next itne bade fixtures nahi hain do chote teams hain Chelsea Lille
bro
Nobody
easy
gives a shit about
Lille
Jonathan David.
Jonathan
David ka ye ek hi pata
hai Jeremy Doku is in Lille na
I don't
he's in Rennes
don't they have Lovren
who
no they don't
Doku is
Lovren kar to nahi ja rahe aage
Lovren to kidhar aur
hai
Font
they have a couple of
Renato Sanchez
oh yes Burgilman to Milan
kaisi
बाकी और कोई भी नहीं है स्वेन बॉक्समैन
यू थिंक दैट वाज एन ओवररेटेड स्पेल ही हैड देन द 6 मंथ्स ऑफ अमेजिंग फुटबॉल
वी आर टॉकिंग
दिस दिस
6
मंथ्स दिस 6 मंथ्स सो ही हैज बीन क्रैक
नो द ईयर स्टार्ट्स लास्ट
6
मंथ्स
फरक टीम है भाई लिली की
डू यू थिंक इट वाज जस्ट फॉर द
आई डोंट थिंक दैट बैड आई
डोंट नो
बट दिस
मतलब अभी हां 14th पे है तो
बट द टॉप 3 चैंपियंस लीग हु
वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट
लिली
They topped the Champions League Chelsea. group, which wasn't the easiest group, but even then, I just think we're defending champions would be too strong for them.
Where did you finish in your group?
Second.
Yeah, losers, man. Or kis tarah group tha? Kaun thi usme?
Huh? Juventus.
And? Oh, you laughing.
Zenit, St. Petersburg.
Losers.
Achieve. Who else was there?
Joe Cole बड़ा खुश था
in
the redraw.
Malmo.
नहीं नॉट डिफेंडिंग लेकिन ये टाई तो जीत जाएंगे
क्या लिली से
मारेगा गोल
वो भी है उसपे
प्रेडिक्शंस दे दो
बाकी आई जस्ट टेल यू व्हाट दे आर वी डोंट हैव टू सो सैल्सबर्ग वर्सेस बायर्न स्पोर्टिंग वर्सेस मैनचेस्टर सिटी बेनफिका वर्सेस आयाक्स दिस शुड बी एन इंटरेस्टिंग मैच विलेरियल वर्सेस यूवेंटस
विलेरियल ब्रो मार देगी यूवे को फीलिंग
नॉट हैपनिंग हाउ डज ही से इट
God, not like that.
I thought he had a brain fart or something. Go, maybe you can't waste
it. Happen it.
I just remember, I was doing the...
Evening, bro.
Yeah. That's
what he's doing. Wait, happen it.
I was really evening. I just remembered I was trying to do the impression of this... character in mind your language. Ah,
kumao ki baat to.
Glitch ho gaya. Good.
In the Matrix.
Good.
Maybe your impressions.
Good evening.
Evening.
Who do you think is the favorites for a tournament?
Liverpool.
No, honestly, objectively.
Honestly, Liverpool or Manchester City.
Why? Liverpool?
Because I think they're the best team in Europe right now. There's no one.
Bayern.
I don't talk about favorites for that. I don't
want to. That's the question.
You never talk about favorites.
I'm just going to gas Liverpool up till here. I'm not going to go there then. That's
so
I leave to
so
him.
So you think Bayern are favorites then?
Yeah, Bayern are favorites.
Bayern are favorites.
I think Bayern a better team than City Liverpool in Europe?
I don't know. In Europe,
I don't
know. But what's
the team you think about?
I do feel.
Who did City have in the group?
Yeah, the
RB Leipzig.
They had Leipzig, PSG.
Yeah, I don't think. I don't think City are gonna go even to the final. Like they have.
I think they're getting Harry Kane in January, man.
Yeah,
they're getting a striker.
City are very strong.
I think they're very strong.
City are getting a striker and they're going to steamroll the league and the Champions
League.
I think we haven't seen them at their best yet, even this season.
They're playing every season. जनवरी से आके फिर केडीबी और केन आ जाएंगे वो फिर एंड तक लेके जाएंगे
एंड जैक ग्रिलिश हैजंट डन एनीथिंग
जैक ग्रिलिश भी थोड़ा टाइम ले रहा है वो भी आ जाएगा वापस
ब्रो
दे गॉट टू मच फायर पावर दे विल विन
ओमिक्रॉन
आ चुका है
ओमिक्रॉन इज हैज लैंडेड
फिक्स्चर्स जो हैं वो पोस्टपोन हो रही हैं कितने प्लेयर्स हुए हैं
42 प्लेयर्स वर
42
प्लेयर्स
टेस्ट प्लेयर्स एंड स्टाफ प्लेयर्स एंड स्टाफ
हां इट्स गुड टू 42
तो बैड सीन लग रहा है
या दे पुट इन इमरजेंसी मेजर्स आई थिंक क्राउड्स भी रिड्यूस करने
चाहिए
दे माइट गो बैक टू क्लोज्ड स्टेडियम्स
एंड देन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर सेड यू हैव टू हैव अ कोविड पास यू विल बी
प्राइम मिनिस्टर
जस्ट वहां पे पार्टी कर रहे हैं
वो तो अपने घर में पार्टी करा रहे हैं और कुछ नहीं कर रहा यानी कि इमी के हमारे उससे बेहतर है तो या
व्हेन दैट हैपेंस देन आवर चांसेस आर गॉन
Why gone?
We can't perform without fans.
हाँ यार ये तो
our players
I'm
can't
so
drive.
Why aren't you drive performing with air conditioners?
Wait, इस joke को quack करो, cause that bad. This quack.
That was I liked it.
This
is really this is the joke.
Yeah, I know. I need to throw three.
फिर से अब ऐसे में ब्रेन फार्ट ग्लिच हो गया यार देखो बॉयज वी नीड फैंस ब्रो वी नीड फैंस
आई सेड आई नीड टू थ्रो अ फ्यू ऑफ दीस इन देयर जस्ट टू कीप हिम क्वाइट
अच्छा हाँ तो क्या तुम कह रहे थे कोई न्यूज़
आइटम्स अगर आगे हो जाए तो अफगान अगर अफगान वाले पार्ट पे अगर फुटबॉल नहीं हो रहा ना
क्या लीग हमारी है से वी वेंट
स्पीकिंग ऑफ अफगान
तो अगर फैंटेसी से किस तरह जीतोगे मेजर
अफ्रीकन प्लेयर हैज बीन डन हार्ड बाय बाय आर्सेनल
या
एंड द डिक्टेटर
डिक्टेटर
डिक्टेटर हीज बीन स्ट्रिप्ड ऑफ हिज कैप्टेंसी
यू थिंक हीज बीन डन हार्ड बाय
व्हाट इज सपोज्ड टू डू व्हाट
आई मीन आई डोंट नो व्हाट दे एग्जैक्टली
हुआ ये मैंने भी क्रिएट अ कल्चर यू नो This is what he needs to do.
No, listen.
Apparently, the culture at Arsenal was just really bad before he came in.
No, but this was yeah, also a bit of a no-brainer. Aubameyang no, no, has a history of these things.
Like then again, no.
Hear from an Arsenal fan.
No, but just to give a neutrals.
Before we hear what happened, let's hear the opinions on it.
when he was in Dortmund. He had a bit of reputation
उसी वजह से वो
ये बड़ा वो journalists हो रही है तो जो racist journalists होते हैं इस तरह
party हो
that's
a bit of reputation
Obama
buys a house for
that's what despite being a prolific goal scorer he get a lot of
yeah yeah
that's exactly what those articles say as well they praise him and then they shame him
then he went to Arsenal and I think this is the fourth or fifth instance of breaking
second
ये देखो ओए जस्ट बिकॉज़ ही इज अ फैन ऑफ
सेकंड इंसिडेंट्स ऑफ ब्रेकिंग क्लब रूल्स बट दिस इज द फोर्थ और फिफ्थ ट्रांजिशन
क्लब रूल्स अब मसला ये था ना कि ही वाज देयर ऑन टाइम लेकिन उसे कोविड-19 के जो
बट एवरीबॉडी नोस दिस
नहीं ना क्लब ने नहीं
आई डोंट नो दिस ना सुनने
अच्छा
ही वाज देयर ऑन टाइम लेकिन मसला ये था कि उसे कोविड-19 के नए क्वारंटीन रूल्स जो भी थे वो या तो उसे शेयर नहीं किए गए या उसे पता नहीं थे या वो तोड़े उसने लेकिन इस
देखो वो फ्रांस गया था ठीक है
हाँ फ्रांस
फ्रांस से वापस आया
उसको उसको अलाउ किया था ना क्लब ने
और हिस्से अटेंडर से पूछा मैं जा सकता हूँ अटेंडर लाइक यू कैन गो वेयर यू वांट टू गो व्हाटएवर द इश्यू इज ठीक है एंड देन व्हेनेवर ही केम बैक बिकॉज़ ऑफ कोविड रूल्स ही नॉट अलाउड टू गो टू द ट्रेनिंग ग्राउंड
ही वेंट टू द ट्रेनिंग
ही वेंट टू ट्रेनिंग ग्राउंड Okay.
अब मुझे ये नहीं पता कि उसे ये पता थी
बट यू आर सो
बेसिकली बेसिकली ही
क्लब कैप्टन लेकिन फिर भी अगर उसे शेयर ही ना हुई होगी
गॉन फॉर अ फैमिली
वी डोंट नो दैट
दे आर
गोइंग टू गेट अ टैटू
दे आर ट्रेनिंग ऑन थर्सडे
ही
गोइंग टू गेट अ टैटू और समथिंग
नहीं नहीं वो तो बाद की बात है
दे आर ट्रेनिंग ऑन थर्सडे ही टोल्ड द क्लब ही विल कम बैक ऑन वेडनेसडे एंड देन कम टू ट्रेनिंग ऑन थर्सडे बट ही केम बैक ऑन थर्सडे एंड वेंट स्ट्रेट टू ट्रेनिंग
नाउ अब
but you can't do that
अब ये नहीं पता ना कि उससे ये चीजें शेयर की गई थी
या नहीं साथ ही एक बात है यार
if maybe like it's a thing about your reputation precedes you or something but if he wasn't somebody like who it was somebody who had a total spotless past maybe but like most of his peers
were
like
the thing is he should be proactively communicating with this with the club he's not coming back on the date
साथ ही ये क्या है ये सब क्या है गलत है Like blaming him for being a captain of this sort, na, मुझे blame Arteta है उसपे है जो जिससे उसे
captain
बनाया
था
मैं ये कह रहा हूँ ये गलत है because he's not a captain material so why
not
you
know अब तो है ना
that's his personality bro he's 30 years old now
नहीं that's what I'm trying to discuss कि discipline ही चीज हो गया why did this strip him of the captaincy
बस पता नहीं आगे मुझे नहीं पता
कि क्यों
लेकिन
जो भी क्रिएट अ क्लब कल्चर यू नो द कैप्टन नीड्स टू बी लीडिंग
एग्जैक्टली
द क्रिएशन ऑफ दैट कल्चर
या बट उसकी पर्सनालिटी नहीं है यार अगर वो
पहले
एग्जैक्टली ना
कल्चर बनाने के लिए यू नीड टू गिव इवन कैप्टन्स लाइक स्पेशली इफ यू आर कैप्टन द चांस टू फेस अप एंड टू ओन अप टू योर मिस्टेक एज वेल
और
फिर जस्ट स्ट्रिपिंग इट आउट ऑफ इन द देन दैट
और बिकॉज़ देयर
उसी वक्त प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में
यू आर सेटिंग अ प्रेसिडेंट दैट दिस इज ओके इफ यू
डोंट नहीं नहीं प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में आके तो फिर ना उसे ज़लील करो ना कि
बस कुछ ले लेंगे क्या उन्होंने पूछा कि अटेंडर से पूछा आज के व्हाई वाज ही स्ट्रिप्ड ऑफ कैप्टनसी
नहीं 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 आज नहीं ये जब लास्ट वीक मैच था तब बोला था व्हाई इजंट ओबा इन द स्क्वाड बिकॉज ऑफ डिसिप्लिनरी एक्शन उसके बाद फिर कोई चीज शेयर नहीं की और उसे कैप्टनसी से स्ट्रिप कर दिया सो दैट्स इस तरह तो नहीं होता ना यार बकर यू नो दैट
आई अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट यू आर सेइंग अबाउट अटेटा हियर बट आई एम द स्पेसिफिक थिंग ऑफ स्ट्रिपिंग कप कैप्टनसी आई एग्री विद बट यू आर राइट ही कुड हैव हैंडल समथिंग
द वे इट कुड हैव बीन हैंडल्ड
शुड हैव बीन यू कैन टेल सिचुएशन
यू कैन आल्सो नो बट ही इज राइट द थिंग ही इज राइट अबाउट इन माय ओपिनियन इज दैट यू कैन टेल इन द वीक्स बिफोर दिस दैट हिम एंड ओबा वरंट इवन
लेकिन खैर अब नया कैप्टन पता नहीं कौन करते
हैं
तीन चॉइसेस हैं इस वक्त वो है रैमस्टेल गैब्रियल और बेन वाइट
ब्रो आई थिंक बेन वाइट को करो बिकॉज़ ही इज अ प्रॉपर सॉलिड लाइक ही हैज फाउंडेशंस क्या
उसने
सीधा बोल दिया एवरीवन मेड फन ऑफ हिम ही इज लाइक नो आई डोंट वॉच फुटबॉल बिकॉज़ आई प्ले फुटबॉल एंड आई
डोंट कैप्टन मटेरियल अमेजिंग
नो लिसन ही इज अवेयर ऑफ ऑल दोस थिंग्स उसने कोई He doesn't give a shit about criticism or any of that stuff. Like, even though a lot of people criticized him, performance is rakhe usne top. He's a leader. Bro, he's very commanding as well. I think he's going to be a perfect captain.
Exactly. Tum jo baatein kar rahe ho, Ramsdale mein bhi hai qualities.
Kya?
Yehi qualities.
What qualities? Oh, come on. Ramsdale is not ready
for that.
Why not? Who's a better captain than
him? Ramsdale.
नहीं
ब्रो देखो ओबामेयांग शुरू में
आई फील गैब्रियल होना चाहिए आई फील
गैब्रियल इज इन
प्रॉपर लीडर है यार
नहीं बोल सकता
ब्रो दिस द सेम थिंग यू गाइस डिड विद पीपल लाइक सोक्रेटिस एंड वो ओ प्रॉपर लीडर ब्रो दिस गाइस आर
को किसने कब कुछ कहा
ब्रो ब्रो कम ऑन तुम लोग क्या कुशलनी और ये सब थे उस वक्त वो भी कोई कैप्टन नहीं थे मटेरियल
किसने
बट दे वर मेड
कैप्टन्स हमारे हैं ही नहीं
नो बट दे वर मेड कैप्टन्स राइट
नो जस्ट
आई एम सेइंग कि ऑल आई एम सेइंग इज गैब्रियल जो है ना गैब्रियल इन दैट
One reason why Gabriel over, not over Ben White because he can't speak English.
No, English.
Then tell us why.
Yeah.
Why isn't he a leader or a commander?
Bro, because I've seen more of Ben White.
Because you understand his language.
No, conduct himself in the media, bro. Just like Jordan Henderson.
Why do you think
Gabriel's
not in the media?
Jordan
because he
Henderson,
can't speak the language.
So that's a big part. Then Jordan Henderson is a better captain than all these players in our team. Even Van Dijk. Yeah, even Van Dijk.
You think Henderson is better captain than Van Dijk?
Yes, he is.
If Henderson wasn't in Liverpool longer, Van Dijk would be captain.
He would be his second choice captain वैसे भी लेकिन I'm just saying कि once Henderson out Van Dijk को मिलेगा लेकिन right now Henderson's a better captain.
How do you know?
Huh, it's on like a seniority thing, right?
Milner. No, it is Milner, not Van Dijk.
So then in Liverpool they have like a leadership group. And all of those people.
Yeah, I just wanted to ask.
Wow, I've never heard of leadership groups.
ये मैं कह रहा हूँ कि Ben White comes in that category.
होना पता है क्या?
Just like Chelsea में Thiago Silva इस तरह के players हैं.
एक होना ये है कि जागा captain बने.
तो गलत है इस तरह के प्लेयर्स बना रहे हो कैप्टन विच आर शिट एग्जांपल्स
अच्छा क्या ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ क्या
ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ तो नहीं है लेकिन एक हेवी पीस ऑफ न्यूज़ है वेरी सैड न्यूज़ दैट अग्वेरो इज अबाउट टू रिटायर फ्रॉम फुटबॉल दैट इज सैड व्हाट अ
प्लेयर
वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट प्रीमियर लीग स्ट्राइकर्स वन ऑफ द एलीट इन द टॉप 5 इजी ग्रेटेस्ट स्ट्राइकर्स
टॉप 3
ओनरी
एलन शीरर
रूनी अग्वेरो भी आता है उसमें और कौन
आता है सर रूनी बिफोर अग्वेरो
Who else comes? I think I'd be Rooney ahead of Aguero.
Please, we're being sad over here. Don't want to fight.
No, top five, easy.
Easy.
I'm just checking the names ahead of him. I don't want to put him overrated. And the poor guy's never scored a goal at Anfield, so.
Hashtag.
Happy retirement.
Hashtag.
Happy retirement.
Guys,
Aguero.
Hashtag subscribe, Aguero.
Give us a budget so we can kick these Liverpool guys out.
Everything.
This could be your product.
This could be your product.
Like,
Blood Red Podcast take away from us.
Oak lotion jo dena hai.
Or like, subscribe bhi karna.
Baat bahut kharab hai lotion to.
Allah Hafiz.
Goodbye.